Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. When there are too many wrong passcode attempts, your iPhone will be locked and the screen shows iPhone is security lockout. How to fix this? If your iPhone is connected to network and you enabled Find My iPhone, here will be an Erase iPhone button. Tap it. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out. Your iPhone will be erased immediately. You can erase your iPad from iCloud if there is no Erase iPhone option when iPhone is connected to network and Find My iPhone is on. Sign into iCloud through any browser with your Apple ID and password. Select Find iPhone. Choose your iPhone from All Devices list. Click Erase iPhone. And confirm. Your iPhone will be erased soon. You can unlock your iPhone with PassFab iPhone Unlocker if you cannot erase it with your Apple ID. Get the software from PassFab, the official website. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Click Start. Read the disclaimer and click Next. Put your iPhone in recovery mode if it is not recognized. For iPhone 14, quickly press volume up and volume down buttons. Press and hold power button until the screen shows connect to iTunes logo. Download matching firmware. Then click Start Remove. Wait for a while. You can set up your iPhone. Another method is to restore your iPhone with iTunes. Connect iPhone to computer. Run iTunes. Put iPhone into recovery mode so that iTunes would detect it. Then here will pop up a window. Select Restore. Once done, you can unlock and set up your iPhone.